There you see Buzz arriving for his match tonight at TLC versus Bray Wyatt.
Yeah, I noticed he wasn't driving his van because Bray Wyatt torched it.
And that wasn't just any van. It was a gift from his late father. You have to imagine he'll be seeking revenge on Bray Wyatt tonight.
I know you were cleared by the doctor, but I need to personally make sure you're both physically and mentally fit to compete tonight after what Bray Wyatt did to you last week.
Hey.
Hey, you probably don't want to talk about it right now, but I'm sorry about what Bray did to your van. I know it meant a lot to you.
Thanks. I appreciate you saying that. Wait. Were you going to hug me because that's your thing, or because you're worried about what might happen tonight?
More the second one.
I'll be fine. The only person anyone should be worried about is Bray Wyatt.
Where is Bray taking him? Somebody needs to stop this!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.